That cat is getting bloody loud. This is really nice. Never seen this station lit up in the dark for. Wow. This is so cool. Oh, it's very dark down here. And I'm going, that's too dark. This is amazing. It's the first time I've actually been to the Midlands Railway in the dark and at Christmas time. I've never seen this station all lit up in Christmas lights. It's so pretty, and I tell you what, I think it's a standard four, I think. Or it could be I don't know, was it a standard four? Or a standard five, I'm not sure. But we saw that left, and we're going on the Southern S15 class. That should be here about quarter to, why am I looking at my, this is not even a watch. We're gonna be going on the, oh hello.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please stand well back from the edge of the platform as the train draws in. Please stand well back. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, wow.
Claire, what number?
You know, I said I'm doing my own blood pressure,
here you go, Nan. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas from the Mid-Ants Railway. The joy LaserJet bring is a really good thing. We wish you a Merry Christmas from the Mid-Ants Railway. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas from the Mid-Ants Railway.
These things. Sort of.